when I saw Richa walking down with a veil in her hand, it was as if an angel was walking. And the very fact that I greeted her, that was the moment for me. And when I held her hand, walked her down the aisle and put her hand in Rohan's hand, at that moment, in my heart, I said, "Goodbye, bacha. God bless you."
I thought he was different from other kids. Caring, thoughtful. That's the best part about him. He's very thoughtful. He thinks about others before him.
For us, the best is, you know, of course, when other friends, everyone says, you know, proudly that, you know, your son is, you know, he's so good. And I mean, they say so nice things. I think that nothing more proud I can feel, you know.
Get yourself one. I have another two on my behalf.
हाँ silver वाला ना एक.
Richa has always been a dream child. Extremely obedient, non-demanding. Always thinking, what can I give in return of my parents' love? I don't know where she got it from, but she was always a very, very loving child.
That's it.